Hello, everybody. My name is Tucker, and welcome back to our Russian Fishing for Float Fishing series. Today, I am back over at Mosquito. I actually came here to look for a lure for my spin fishing character and to buy some small hooks, and figured I'd go sleeper fishing for at least a little bit. May end up cutting this episode in half and do two different times. Got a little bit of time right now to fish, but not a full day, and it was afternoon time, so I didn't really want to fish on my spin fisher, so just because of the timing here. So I came here. It's going to be interesting for the spin fishing because the lure I want is out of stock everywhere. But I did see this on VK as a good sleeper spot. Plus, I wanted some more size 20 hooks. So it made sense to go ahead and come back here to Mosquito to buy those because they'll be cheaper than they were at Old Berg. I basically already saved how much it cost to go back to Old Berg buying the two size 20 hooks I bought. So I did put those new size 20 hooks over on the float rods. So we bought two of these Rage Series 1 size 20 hooks. And right now we're using, I missed that fish, we're using worm. Just seeing what we can get for the sleepers. Pulled out a couple of decent ones so far. There was a rough order as well too. So we're pretty much set up for rough as well with this setup. So I think they may be a good day for this. So far, every sleeper I've gotten has been a marker. It's that one. I think I got one white bream that wasn't a marker and one perch. Two perch that weren't markers. And I'll keep those since we're at an earlier lake. I expect more smaller fish. Another perch. I do have a 8 clip on the bottom rod. Nice sleeper there. That's an early rough. Wrong key a couple times there. So today, just want to make some silver, have some fun. We honestly haven't fished for sleepers too much, so I think today could be a lot of fun. Could be worth it. First non-marker sleeper. All roach. Definitely a change of pace from carp fishing. And especially some of the big carp fishing we've been doing over at Old Berg. Nice one. Birch, it looked like. No, good rough. Nice. Just saw the green. Figured it was a perch because it was early. Angry. Probably a perch. Good perch, though. Notice perch tend to swim more with floats than other fish. Tiny perch. Small sleeper. Looks like a decent one. Probably a perch here. Probably a good perch. The 400 gram perch. Probably not a rough or a sleeper. Just how hard it's pulling. Perch. Ah, too late. Missed that fish twice. That's probably a white bream over here. The way it was pushing the float up. That's what told me it was a white bream. Or made me believe it would be. Decent perch. Quite a marker, though. Another perch. Probably another perch. Another perch. Good sleep. Ah, 69 gram. Looked like it was going to be bigger than that. Missed the fish over here. It was a perch. So, too upset about that. Search. Tiny rough? Yep. Getting to rough time, so we'll go ahead and lower the quiver tip. Another perch. For a low level account, this would be a great place for experience. For me, going for big fish, big, I'm not going to say big fish, but big, big sleepers, not the best. Twenty-seven fish in 12 minutes. Not a bad day. Another rough. Three rough now, right? I count. I can count. Four rough. I think we only need one more for the cafe order. I may run back and turn that in when we get it because I can't remember how long it had. We're not that far. We're at 8787. So we're right here. Town's right over there. See the fish market there. Big raw. Honestly, want to try and keep that one. It'd be worth 4 or 5 silver. Might as well turn on the flashlight so you all can see. I don't quite need it in game yet. I know YouTube makes things darker. Ends too, so we'll turn the flashlight on. Fishy. One fishy fish. There we go, fishy fish. Perch, not what I wanted. Open for another rough. Go ahead and put Red worm on one of these and see if rough are biting on redworm. They haven't looked at the records for rough recently to see. Our rough have been on mainly redworm and worm. Which is what I would expect. I'd expect more redworm than I saw, but. Looked like it was 3 redworm, 1 worm, and 1 bloodworm. Ish. Float on water odd one's kind of hard to see in the reflection of the moon. You are not a rough or a perch. You're a big roach. Nice roach. Another roach. There's a good rough. We'll see what's on the bottom rod here, and then I'll run back and sell the rough. Actually, I'll wait till after midnight so I get free food. Although, whatever was biting the bottom rod appears to have given up. Good small rough. I think it was 20 gram rough. So that 22 gram rough, that 32 we just caught, all very much worth. I'm going to risk it, leave the float rods in the water, and let's run back and see what we got for roughs. I don't expect today to be extremely good XP-wise for me. It would be good, like I said, if you're a lower level account, and if you're a lower level account, probably would be a good spot for leveling up down there right now. A lot of small fish. Everything we've been catching really would be easy to catch on even the free bamboo rod. Already kind of sidestepped there. My work laptop was trying to go to sleep and I was trying to keep it from doing so. All right, so it is 20 gram rough. We've got plenty of time on it. I'm going to go ahead and sell it. So there's 31 silver. Made back basically what we spent on. We also got the perch one already too. So 40 silver. And this has been 20 minutes time. Don't think we've gotten anything else yet. here. Could go for Crucian Gibbles fairly easily. Could go for more roaches. I think I'm just going to keep fishing the rough. But 40 silver and another 27. So 67 silver in 20 minutes. Not a bad day. Not a bad profit as well. If I had stayed there, we probably would be more, but got a little bit more time to fish today, so I'm going to keep doing so. Probably have to cut it out here in about 10 minutes, and then I'll make a decision on if I'm going to do a short episode or another night or something like that later today. Does sound like we got something on one of the bottom rods, or bottom rod. Both of the floats are underwater, too. Another rough. Another rough, maybe? Nope, small sleeper. And whatever this is. I am going to switch this over to red worm. Actually, I want to switch the hook on this one too. Put a red 20 on here. I want to go down to my 24 happy hook. Let's see if we can't pick up a big rock. And of course, bite rate just dies. Come on, fishy fish. No, you want to. Fishy fish. Fish. Saw the quiver tip just slowly start. No wonder it was a tiny, tiny rough. Saw the quiver tip just slowly start moving. That's what gave me an idea there might be a fish on. was actually slowly bending upward, releasing some tension. Still settled. Okay, good. Wasn't sure if I pulled too far inland. There's a bit of a hole in front of me that gets us to 1 meter, but when I set up earlier in this area, I first cast out before I started recording, I had to go out a little bit further. Both floats are set at 1 meter. Another reason I came back here was to start thinking about getting a bolo rod. Wanted to do some pricing, so figured I might as well bring this character back here. Light rate just went to nothing. Chat's kind of the same way looking at it. I don't think it's just me. Not a rough. Ooh, just barely got that one. Yep, too far in. You can even see and see the bottom with my flashlight. Another small perch. Like I'm losing silver every time a perch bites a red worm. I think that one was actually sitting on the ground. Better. And even with the bite rate slowing down, we sold, I think we sold 10 fish already. So that would be 45 fish in 30. Not bad bite rate. I am gonna have to step away here. So we'll go back. Sell these. That's it. That was a perk. That'd have been a rough. That would have been a great rough. We'll go back, sell what we've got, and like I said, I'll make a decision later this afternoon on going to record more, or if we're going to call this a shorter episode today. Feel free to chime in the comments if you want shorter or longer episodes. To me, fishing about a 1 hour period makes sense, since that's a full day. Although there's times fishing for certain species, it makes sense to only go for a portion of the day. Feel free to comment down below if you're interested on that. Definitely didn't get anything else from the cafe, so probably have about 35-40 silver in catch net, 32 silver, so not a bad day, not a bad day. And then again, probably no matter what, between episodes, or either before I start up again or between episodes, probably get some form of a bolognese rod. I'm not sure exactly what. Look through them all. If I don't come back, appreciate everyone watching, and we'll be back again tomorrow. If I do come back, there'll be a quick cut after this, and then I'll be back. So have a good one. Talk to y'all later.